Okay, that's it for another week. Fall is definitely in the air. It's getting cold in the mornings. It's cold all day today, actually, but getting cold in the mornings. Days are getting shorter. You can see there's a little bit of snow in the mountains already. And pretty good time of year to ride, actually, but today was just pretty cold. It seems like it came immediately. It was nice and warm, and then boom, here's fall. But anyway, yeah, I did Monitor and the easy sides of Luther and Kingsbury. Kind of one of the routes I've been doing pretty regularly this year. So, good day. See you next week.